is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Georgia.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
These competitors are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other. It's gonna be a tall task for one of these two.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Boom, what impact! Harsh impact! Look at this, and only a one count.
Too early in the match to end it.
Oh, man! He's got him covered. From a three count, I can tell you that.
I have to put in a little more work than that.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking for the win. He's too quick for him there.
This might not have been a wise move.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Counter here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Nice.
Comes up big with the reversal.
German suplex spiked.
Koji clutches and clutches in.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Yeah, that's about as dangerous as it gets.
Showing some quickness there.
Beautiful technique.
This singles match is clean.
Wow.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Almost forgot about this one. Man, oh man, look at that. He ain't playing here.
And this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, French Yuri.
Extremely impressive win.
Great effort from both these guys. Bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extreme